Hi. Fucking back in the same place. So for those of you who are wondering what the heck is going on, I am on my way to meet my cousins. And this happens every time. I always get lost. Because they live on the other side of Bangalore. Like, I'm on one end and they're on the other end. So I always get lost on the way there. Crap, I'm back on the main road now. I know where I am. Google Maps, don't fail me now. If I get lost in Bangalore, that's it. That will be the end of Twitch. You will never find me again. Continue straight onto Shrastre Vidyalaya Road. Okay, you got it, Google Maps. You got it. Little girl, where's your mommy? Freaking busy ass street, just trying to cross it all alone. Oh! Man, what the freaking hell was that? What time is it? Oh my god, I'm gonna reach early by 3. I was supposed to meet them for lunch. Cool Twitch, you didn't do anything bad. It's alright. You're a good guy, man. You're a good guy, Twitch. Just play cool, man. Just play cool. Yo, what up, guys? Fucking moving at snail's pace. No, it turned red. No. 150 second timer on this red light. Wow. The things I do for family. I'm acting like I'm going there against my will. Nah, it's been a while since I've seen my cousins. It's weird how no one's called me yet. I wonder if they left without me for lunch. Yeah, I wouldn't be pissed. It's already, what? It's 2:30. So it's cool if they go for lunch. 300 meters, slight left onto Mumbai-Bangalore Highway. Where is this slight? Oh, here it is. Wait a minute. I know where I am. Dude, this is the road to... this is how you go to the airport and Nandi Hills and all that. God damn it. Google Maps. You brought me all around the damn country just to get to this road. I know how to come here, God. Jesus, I'm so pissed. Oh, God, it's calling me now. Hello? Yeah, I'm on my way. There's a shitload of traffic. You guys are going out? Hello? I said, wait for me. I tried to say, wait for me. I'm almost there. She said, okay, I'll ask mom to keep lunch out for you. That means they're leaving with me. Another 5 kilometers, guys. I should be there in another 15 minutes. Don't leave without me. Yeah, but being late is no excuse to drive rash. Look at me. I'm so calm. That's because I want to live. Just because I'm late doesn't mean I need to put my life on the line trying to get there. I'll see them. In 3 kilometers, take the exit towards Service Road. Okay. You got it, babe. Where's my Service Road? Is it over here? Google Maps, come on, man. Say something. I know where I am now. Wait, is that them? Oh, no, it's not. Shit. I flashed my lights like an idiot at the wrong people. Oh, here it is. Go, bro. Go, 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 go. You go. Extremely fast, so please, you go first. What the fuck are you looking at, bro? Well, I've reached. So I'll catch you guys later. Bye.